I suppose I don't need to point out that you've been paying the Spring Street mortgage from that account.